Okay, I'm starting this at 10:30, maybe. Okay. This is the second one I'm trying. This is almost a brand new crayon. Hope I don't piss my kid off. Let's see, it's, oh, you're not actually lighting is the wax, you're lighting the paper. And the paper should act as a wick. You can see the previous attempt burned almost everything up. There's a little carbon left behind and a little wax. Almost had it. Just trying to see the time on my phone. I can't see the time. Should be 10:30 and started burning 1 minute to the light. I'm gonna pause the video and we'll go for a little bit longer. Camera see it, but yeah, there it is. A little hole. The wax is actually that ain't gonna work. Nope, there it is. Down inside that hole, you actually see the wax boiling off. Actually go down the side. Flame's pretty good height though. Decent amount of light in the garage. Not really. You can't see it off the first color I used, it was kind of a pinkish orange. Notice this black one does not put off as much smoke as that orange one did. Exciting. So far, about 8 minutes into burning. Thank you. about 3/4 of the way down now. And it's been about 11 minutes. How many trains have we heard in the last 15 minutes?
A lot.
That's the third train. A Saturday after 10:30. Videos right at 16 minutes now. It took me a little bit to light it, so it's about 13 and a half minutes. That's it. 16 minutes. little powder.
Journey, 104.5 to 5, Wichita's classic rock. I'm reading on the interweb that Sky Mall magazine, they're filing for bankruptcy. My favorite place to shop ever. Just reading through the magazine is always fun. Filing it for bankruptcy, whether or not we'll see Sky Mall anymore, it's kind of a bummer. What are we going to read in the airplane?
About half the much time as the internet's claiming. So there it is.
Freaks me out. All right.